now that I said that, I'm trying to be the most aggressive out here. Actually, in my hometown, there is a factory called Aggressive Grinding. How do you think they got the name? In Latrobe, PA. Aggressive Grinding. But, you know, Pittsburgh wears the suit. And then Texas said they were the strength. So that's the message that I'm going to put out there. Now, I was in Houston. I didn't get to go downtown Houston. I had to fly here. So it looks like I'll be going back. And self-care. I'll be the most aggressive on self-care.